Michelle, Kaz and Charlie try to row with their hands. The shark returns, but Charlie to his horror realizes that there is now more than just one shark. Kaz is knocked into the water, but manages to get back to the raft unhurt. The next day Michelle spots land, but the raft has started to deflate. Realizing that they will surely sink and be at the mercy of both sharks, Charlie and Kaz decide to try and distract the sharks in order for Michelle to make it to land.